You have been eating dirt all your life. Eat this instead. Here's why.
These natural foods will make you stop eating high sodium diet. Why would you want to? First, let's see the difference between organic and inorganic sodium. Humans cannot do what plants do. The sodium in our everyday salt shaker is inorganic, dead mineral sodium. In this form, it is irritating and toxic to the body. The human body can only use sodium that has been chelated, attached to a protein molecule. Thus, plant-based minerals are referred to as organic. It also causes calcium loss. Through a process called photosynthesis, plants bind inorganic minerals to a protein molecule. This process transforms the inorganic minerals into a form that we can use. We cannot absorb minerals directly from the soil. We need plants to process sodium into a form our bodies can use. Humans were intended by nature to derive their minerals by eating plants as opposed to rock and dirt. Here's a list of the plants rich in sodium by our own experience. So, for example, in the tropics, one big coconut contains 500 milliliters of sodium, and we only need 1.5 grams. If you take the small coconut, you just need one more, so you need six to make the same amount. And then, if you are not in the tropicals, it's okay. The biggest source of sodium, it's in Swiss chard. It has quite a lot, and if you take one leaf, it takes 100 milligrams, and 15 of them will make you the amount that you need daily, plus whatever you take for the rest of your day. And then you have beet greens, you need 20 leaves. And then there's another choice how to take them is by juice. You can have 18 cups or 2 kilos of celery, carrots, or beetroot, or sweet potato, or spinach. And you'll get all the sodium you need. Sodium helps us to have elasticity, limberness, and youthfulness, flexibility, and activity in our tissues. For example, celery juice is especially effective for nervous conditions because it produces a calming effect. For weight reduction diets, it curbs the desire for sweets. And in my own experience, it also was removing all kinds of cravings and all kinds of tooth pains from eating sweets. So it is amazing for the body. For more information, check out the article in the description below. Thanks for watching! One percent of the entire body is sodium.